My name is Cameron Koffman, and I'm running for New York State Assembly here on Manhattan's East Side. I'm a lifelong resident of this community, and I'm running on a platform of full-time representation, ethics reform, and helping our small businesses. I hope to earn your vote. If elected, I would be the youngest New York State Assemblyman since Teddy Roosevelt. I decided to run for office because I know that there's no time to waste on 21st century issues like climate change, education reform, or gun control. My generation is just getting started in government and public service, but we know that we need clean government now. As we live through this COVID-19 pandemic, full-time representation is more important now than ever. We need lawmakers who can listen to the concerns of residents and develop viable policy solutions. Rebuilding our city and state won't be easy, but we can do it by working together, because now is not the time to give up on this amazing city. We must fight together in our recovery efforts. I'm proud to have run a campaign where we've talked to thousands of residents and heard their concerns and what the New York State government can do to help them. We put forth plans to help small businesses recover, to help individuals who lost their jobs to recover, to use the pandemic to build on progress we've made fighting climate change. I'm also excited about our plans for ethics reform, to cap outside income for state legislators, and work to fight corruption in Albany. It would be an honor to serve the neighborhood I've lived in my entire life in the New York State Assembly. I'm ready to get to work to help our city rebuild, to provide aid for those who need it, and begin cleaning up Albany. Thank you.